champion, taking on Daniel Martinez from Atlee. Schwartz finished fifth last year in the state championships. Martinez was sixth. Martinez underhooks, Schwartz double overs. End of the first, 0-0. Red defers. Is Schwartz's choice. That changes. He's going to take bottom. So Martinez chooses bottom. Quick escape from Martinez. He leads 1-0. These two seem like they're familiar with each other, both from the same region, so I'm sure they met last week. I think Schwartz won that battle. Martinez with a single leg attempt, Schwartz coming up with a 2-on-1. Back to neutral. Schwartz tries to shuck. Schwartz tries a high crotch. Martinez counters. Headgear coming loose. Got equipment timeout. Martinez Atlee with a 1-0 lead. Still working to fix his headgear here. Coach is getting him a replacement. It looks a little big. He's going to go with it. Back at it, 50 seconds to go here in the second period. Martinez with a 1-0 lead. He's in with an underhook. Doubles now. He's got Schwartz backing up. Go out of bounds. 20 seconds. Single leg by Schwartz. He has it up. He's going to get the takedown. He goes up 2-1. 18 seconds to go here in the second period. It's Anthony Schwartz, Midlothian. Five seconds left. Schwartz is going to take a 2-1 lead into the third. His choice, he elects to go on bottom. Spiral ride by Martinez.
I'm a player that, you know, like,
got good forward pressure. Schwartz gets to his feet. He's going to get the escape. It's 3-1 in his favor. 1:38 to go in the match. Schwartz on an attack there. Martinez sprawls. Now he's got him in a front headlock. Martinez clears it. Go out of bounds. Fresh start. 1:03 to go in the match. Anthony Schwartz, Midlothian, with the 3-1 lead over Daniel Martinez from Atlee. Schwartz going backwards here. He needs to stay in the circle. Schwartz controlling the wrist. Martinez trying to clear it. He's pushing the pace. A little too far away on his leg attacks. 30 seconds to go. Martinez, the underhook, they go out of bounds. 27 seconds left in the match. 3-1 in favor of Schwartz from Midlothian. He's calling for injury time. Schwartz Martinez 3-1. Schwartz born for stalling, 17 seconds to go. Martinez in on a single leg. He's circling. He goes up the seatbelt. Should have stayed low on the leg. 5 seconds. They go out of bounds. Two seconds left. Martinez goes after him. He's not going to score. You're 182-pound state champion, Anthony Schwartz, Midlothian. It's 3 in a row for the Midlothian Trojans.